Good evening, I'm Ruben Mifsud, Cluster General Manager, Meydan Hotels and Hospitality, and I'm here this evening representing the Meydan Hotel.
Good evening, congratulations. I can see a wonderful World Travel Award there. Tell me, in breaking travel news, how does it feel to have won?
This feels amazing for us to once again carry this beautiful World Travel Awards, where we are taking once again the Middle East leading sports resort. It's definitely rewarding for the owners, the management team, and everybody who is behind running this magnificent 1.6 kilometer building, where we host the biggest event in Dubai, the Dubai World Cup, where next year we look forward to do the 25th Dubai World Cup.
Meydan, an icon of the Middle East and Dubai, as you say. Do you think the trophy and the title will help you develop that brand even further?
Absolutely. Meydan Hotel is not only about sports, it's about a great experience, and we promote a purebred luxury when we come to excellent luxury here in Dubai, where the Meydan Hotel is one of the most stunning properties here in Dubai. So definitely this helps us further to position stronger this hotel as a leading hotel in Dubai.
Congratulations, and I really appreciate your time.
Thank you.